A team you can trust. Big O Tires.
Universal Health Services took over operations of Desert View Hospital, and we're excited to do so. I'm here on an interim basis to fill in until the permanent CEO takes over, and so it's very exciting for everyone.
Tell me about United Health Services.
So UHS is a very large company, very successful company based out of Philadelphia. They own the Valley Health System, which you are all familiar with, the six hospitals in Vegas, and a number of other behavioral and acute care hospitals across the nation. It's a very good company, and they're excited to grow, and that's what they do, is grow and expand into their existing markets, and that includes Pahrump now.
People are wondering, what's going to change? What's going to stay the same here at Desert View Hospital?
My perception is that Desert View, the intention is not to come in and change everything. Desert View has been here 10 years, very successful hospital. They did a great job. So it's not to come in and change everything and do an upheaval, but just improve it. So with Universal Health Services in the picture now, you have operational resources, clinical resources, capital resources that weren't really here before. So it's just to take it to the next level and take it to the next steps to make it even bigger and better for Pahrump.
Do you guys have any plans right now that we might see in the near future?
There are plans of expansion. There's talks of that. I know that was in place before. That's one that's in place. There's a lot of things going on. But right now it's just getting those first steps going, the logistics of it and the baby steps, getting those in place. But from there it will grow and it will expand.
We've let go of a couple of employees that were kind of key here. I know Kelly Adams was one of them. And also, we've recently signed a contract with the new emergency department in the past couple of years. Mm-hmm. Are they going to be staying here?
The employees will remain. I mean, they're here. I've met with a lot of them. I'm having one-on-ones with them. They're amazing employees. I actually have been here one day, and I'm very excited, and I feel very much a part of this. They've been very welcoming. So that will remain the same. The CEO position, that was a decision of the purchase, and he decided to move on. And so, as you guys know, there's a replacement coming on in about a month. So her name's Susan Davila, and she was here previously. So I think that's great for everybody. So she's familiar, and she loves Pahrump, and she's a part of the community. So I think that'll be very positive. And then as far as physicians, the physician management group that's a part of UHS is working through all of those contracts and all of those things currently as we speak, but I don't anticipate any changes there.